So what is a septic tank?
The septic tank comprises of two parts, the soakaway and the septic tank. Wastewater enters the septic tank from your house and the poo turns to sludge at the bottom of your tank. The sludge is sucked out and the wastewater naturally drains away into the soil via a soakaway.